Wow, region of the year. I am so proud of this Atlantic Division sales team. First off, I want to say I'm sorry that I'm not there tonight to share the special award with you, but the credit goes to each individual here on the stage that found a way to retain their book of business and grow the revenue line. I'd like to thank each one of you personally. Bob, again, congratulations on your 30 years of service with LabCorp. It's just an amazing effort to stay with the company through so many changes and to be successful in sales year after year. Bob's been a multi-year Gem Club winner and is the true Southern gentleman on this sales team. It's not uncommon to see him wearing his Carolina blue. So Bob, thanks for taking care of your clients and growing the revenue line every year. I look forward to your continued success. Tom Piazny. Tom, you've been a true leader on this sales team. Tom is the go-to guy that every SDE on the team has on speed dial. I remember calling Tom when I was an SDE to get his advice on selling a brand new derm account. I knew how to sell AP, but I wasn't sure about the CP. Tom's advice helped me close a $30,000 a month account, and he celebrated my success with me. That's the kind of guy that you are, Tom. You're always there for your teammates, and your knowledge of the focus tests and the science helps all of us to sell. Thank you. Thank you, Tom. Amy was a successful KAE before she became an SDE. Her clients affectionately called her the Little LabCorp Lady. Amy, you might be small in size, but you're big on passion when it comes to taking care of your clients. Amy's been successful in her client retention and growing her book of business by selling focus tests. Keep up the fight. Dawn Hayden Connor. Dawn, I'm glad you decided to spread your wings and take on the SDE role. Dawn was a top KAE for the division and did a terrific job of selling focus tests. This year, Dawn, you've done a nice job of retaining your book of business and keeping those ankle-biting labs at bay. Now that you've gotten all your product training, I can't wait to see what you do in 2009. Kevin O'Hare. Kevin, you have been an absolute joy to work with. Kevin joined the team this summer and hit the ground running. He is absolutely low maintenance and goes out of his way to help me out. Kevin, you have done a remarkable job of growing your book of business in that short period of time. I can't wait to see what you do in 2009. Jared Rentschler. Jared, I know you've only been with us 6 months, and you have faced some challenging competitive situations like many folks in the room. I have every confidence that you're going to battle through this, and with your strong Derm AP background and all the training you just got, you're going to do great things in the coming year. Congratulations again to the Atlantic Division sales team. I'd like to give a quick shout out to some of the new additions to the team. Angelie, Brian and Josh from the Mid-Atlantic, and Tony from LabCorp. I look forward to what you all bring to this team and wish you all good selling in 2009.